was the Duke of Wellington who inadvertently gave the name Tommies to British soldiers? When the reign of King George IV, the army decided to give every soldier a number, one thing no serviceman or woman ever forgets. The Duke was asked for a name to use as a sample out of the documentation to be sent out. He chose the name of Thomas Atkins, a soldier who had been killed in action with his old regiment, the 33rd, of foot. Now, I don't think you can have any doubt, ladies and gentlemen, that the massed bands of the Foot Guards are approaching Horse Guards Parade. And as the massed bands of the Foot Guards march on the parade, they're playing Great Little Army. Foot Guards of the